to the Geico Atrium here at Barclays Center in the beautiful borough of Brooklyn, New York, for the weigh-ins for the PBC on NBC. Premier Boxing Champions on NBC. It's all taking place right here tomorrow night, Saturday, April 11th. We do still have tickets available. Doors are at 5 o'clock. First bout, 5:05. The telecast begins on NBC at 8:30 p.m. Eastern Time, 5:30 p.m. Pacific. Tickets available at Ticketmaster.com or right over there at the American Express box office at Barclays Center. If you're taking pictures, that's lovely. Hashtag them. Hashtag PBC on NBC or hashtag BK Boxing. You guys ready to see a great fight out here tomorrow night? All right. Well, let's go ahead and start up with the weigh-in.
You're going to have to move a little bit.
We have a gentleman stepping to the scales. He's a hard-hitting boxer. He now makes Brooklyn his home. This will be his third fight here at Barclays Center. He's got a perfect record. 31-0, 22 knockouts. He's going to be fighting Andy Lee in the opening main event match on NBC. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the former middleweight champion, Peter Kid Chocolate Quillin. We need David Berlin to the scale. David Berlin to the stage, please. Ladies and gentlemen, tickets are still available at the American Express box office right here at Barclays Center, and they're also available at Ticketmaster.com. And if you're not going to be able to be here, definitely tune in on NBC, 8:30 p.m. Eastern Time, 5:30 Pacific, and there are many great fights immediately following on the NBC Sports Network. Ladies and gentlemen, stepping to the scales, Peter Kid Chocolate Quillin. .4 pounds for Peter Kid Chocolate Quillin. Ladies and gentlemen, and now his opponent. He's a hard-nosed puncher from London by way of Ireland, known for that Andy Lee right hook. Professional record, 34-2, 24 knockouts. He's going to be defending his middleweight championship. Ladies and gentlemen, the WBO middleweight champion, please welcome Irish Andy Lee. This will be the opening main event bout. Ladies and gentlemen, Peter Quillin will have 2 hours to lose 1.4 pounds. This is a title fight tomorrow night. Trying to get to a weight of 160.